Welcome, 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 ladies and gentlemen. How are you? How's everybody doing out there, man? Gotta get into this one. We have to. So I did a Black Sabbath reaction, which is going to be at the end screen. Y'all said, yo, that's Ozzy Osbourne. I was like, I didn't even know, man. I did watch the show back in the day, but I've never listened to none of his music. Y'all said he's still making bangers. He just made a joint not too long ago with Post Malone and Travis Scott. I said, I gotta hear it. That's just it. I gotta hear it. So with that being said, let's check it out, man. And the Black Sabbath joint will be at the end screen. Keep hitting that sub button. 10K subs on the way. Cheese family, stand up. I appreciate y'all. I love all y'all, man. Thank y'all for the support. 10K, we almost there, man. That DJ Khaled? Okay. This is trippy.
I feel you crumble. From you, and all I ever asked was for the truth. You showed your tongue and it was forked in two. Your venom was lethal. I almost believed you. Yeah, you prayed on my every mistake.
Oh man, the video is trippy. You got my boy Ozzy with the start off. You got the Travis Scott production going on. You know Travis Scott helped produce this. You could tell it's written all over it.
Yeah, you prayed on my every mistake, waiting on me to pray. Held me under, hoping I would drown. Like a plague, I was facing away, trying to find my way out, find my way out. And then finally came the day I start giving my heart away. For heaven's sake, my bones will break, but you never.
My boy, like, he don't even want to deal with you. Just, he's allowing you to take what you want just so you can get the F out faster. You know what I'm saying? He's like, look, whatever it takes, just go. I just need you to go. Hurry up. Take my shit. I don't care. Take my heart. Take whatever you need, but just, I just need you to back up out of here. I just need you to get up out of here, please.
Tell me what you want and go. I took them stones you threw, made chains for the crew. Ooh. I brought up 10 of this coupe, only made for two.
Ride out with the beat, with the guitars at the end. I was about to say, don't hate us with the guitars, and then just end it. It sounds like they gonna give us some time to rock out. So all right.
Yeah.
see Post, man, who would think, man? Post Malone's a creative guy. Who would think Ozzy Osbourne and Travis Scott on the same track? And it would be a banger. You know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes people don't always sound right together. Just because two people, even if two people are just amazing artists, just absolute beasts, sometimes shit just don't sound right. You know what I mean? Especially when I feel like in Travis Scott, he don't necessarily sound, well, he's the type more where he'll take over a song. You know what I mean? Because just the production, his style just is so explosive. You know what I mean? Like, he would just get on the track and just take it over. But on this genre, I didn't feel like he took over the track. I feel like he went with it and it blended out and meshed well. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, who would think? And then Ozzy Osbourne on the intro, and he on the outro, on the chorus. The way they, whatever effects they added to his voice, they made him sound crazy, man. Hold on. You take what you want from you never. Let's go back. Your heart of stone. You bled me dry just like the tears you never show. Why don't you take what you want from me? Take what you need from me. Take what you want to go. Why don't you take what you want from me? Take what you need from me. Take what you want to go. Oof. Yo, man, my boy Ozzy sound like a young boy out there still, man. But, yo, this joint right here was dope, man. Then, of course, the video was, like, very colorful. You know what I mean? A fucking acid trip and a half. You know? So, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the production. I enjoyed how everybody fit. Everybody blended and meshed well. Everybody, at the same time, still had their individuality on the track and stood out, you know what I mean, in their own way. So, I got to give it that. And JT still approved, man. I definitely gotta get into some more Black Sabbath, but any requests, drop it down below, and hopefully, eventually, I will get to it. I have a lot of requests, you know what I mean, so I'm just trying to play catch up. I'm trying to play keep up right now. So everybody hit that sub button, alright? 10,000 subs is the goal, it's the main objective, alright? After that, we'll figure out the next step. Thank y'all for the love and support. First responders, we appreciate you. Essential personnel, we appreciate you. Everybody stay strong, check on your peoples. Peace. Jeez.